For K-pop idols, the training period is extremely hard days when they have to give their best and still not sure if they will debut or not. For foreign trainees, it is even more difficult because they have to practice while learning Korean and catch up with their new life. Tao, a former EXO member, has shared his experience as a foreign trainee at SM Entertainment. The Chinese idol debuted with EXO in 2012, but left the group 3 years later. According to Tao, he was worried when he came to a foreign country. Tao said, "It was the first time I was on a plane. Of course, I was extremely worried about going to a new country and not knowing what's going to happen. You had to get used to a new style in a new environment." Tao's first days being a trainee at SM were extremely difficult because he could not communicate with other people. He could not talk with others or even order food. The former EXO member recalled that even if he wanted to talk to others, he couldn't do it because of the language barrier. Not being able to share his thoughts has negatively affected Tao, but this was also the motivation for him to study Korean. Tao said, "Being unable to communicate is torturous. Sometimes you want to talk but you cannot express yourself. You feel stuffy in your heart or keep talking until you don't know what you're talking about. That feeling is not good at all. It lasted for 3 to 4 months because I could not learn Korean in that environment. To be honest, I worked hard to study Korean. I brought a book and a pen with me every day and made notes of things I didn't know." Being a trainee means not having time to rest, and Tao is no exception. He usually slept only 5 to 6 hours a day. Free time is a luxury for the Chinese idol because he spent most of his time training. Recalling the past, Tao said, "I used to sleep 5 to 6 hours a day. At that time, I didn't expect any other different life. Music and dancing is my life already." One of the reasons Tao worked so hard is that when he first came to Korea, he was chosen by SM to be a member of EXO. Before debut, he only had 1 year of training. However, Tao felt that he was not ready for the debut, so he asked SM to let him withdraw from EXO, but this request was rejected. Tao said, "When I first arrived, I was a trainee preparing to debut. I was extremely stressed, so I practiced in the basement on the first day. At that time, I started sleeping only 5 to 6 hours a day. At the time, I could not stand sleeping so little, but I forced myself to wake up because I had to practice and learn new things. I told the company I was not ready to debut and asked them if I could practice for another 1 or 2 years, but they rejected." Tao didn't want to debut with EXO because he was stressed and felt like he wasn't ready at all. Although training time is short, each member has their own talents, so when working together, they really became an excellent group. However, Tao did not stick with EXO for a long time. After Chris and Luhan left EXO, Tao once confirmed that he would stay with the group, but he still followed the Chinese members to leave EXO and fight a lawsuit against SM Entertainment in 2015 on the grounds that he suffered a persistent injury due to the busy schedule and was treated unfairly. After a long time of dispute, SM won the case, so Tao still had to follow the exclusive contract he signed with the company.